I'm still walking alongside Aloha Lake. Follow the lake for quite a bit. There's a lot of people around here, so I just stopped for that little break at an area that was pretty close to some tent sites. And so there was a family that was there. It was a grandma and some of her grandkids. And so I was just chatting with them for a bit. The kids were asking me what my trail name was. We were just kind of chatting about the trail, about the area, and just about how important it is to, you know, take your time and soak things in. And she was like, you know, it's good to see you like going in the lake and going swimming. And she said she talked to a guy the other day who was trying to do 40 miles a day. And she was like, that's just, you don't have a chance to, you know, really soak in the beauty of the trail. But she was like, you know, it's so awesome that you're doing this. And she was like, I really want to do that. I'm hoping to do that in the next few years. But she's also doing some lake hopping with her grandkids. So that's pretty cool too. But yeah, just a cool spot. And, you know, it's nice to be out of town, but still near some people. So you can have those cool conversations, because those are fun, you know, it's a good time.